Bobby, oh, he could skate and shoot and score. And I tell you, there will never be another. He was more than just a player on a field of men and mice. He was an artist who painted on a sheet of ice. He came from Paris Sound on the shores of Georgian Bay. Buckle McDonald and found his game. He became the best damn hockey player in all the land. Made all the little kids wanna be a defenseman. Bobby Orr, he could skate and shoot and score. And I tell you, there will never be another. He was more than just a player on a field of men and mice. He was an artist who painted on a sheet of ice. There was Espo, Hodge, Cash, Cheesy, Eddie, and the G. Dallas Turf, Ace, Freddie, and Pieface McKenzie. They became the big bad Bruins, and you best believe one of the greatest teams in hockey history. Bobby Orr, he could skate and shoot and score. And I tell you, there will never be another. He was more than just a player on a field of men and mice.
Sudden death overtime to beat the Blues and win the Stanley Cup. When 40 seconds in, Bobby's pressing for the win with a give and go to Derek Sanderson.
After 29 years of fan despair, Bobby scores and he's flying through the air. Yeah, he's flying through the air. Bobby's flying. And I tell you, there will never be another. He was more than just a player on a field of men and mice. He was an artist who painted on a sheet of ice. Or was more than just a player.